knowledge. She studied sculpture at St. Martin's College. That's where I caught her eye. She told me that her dad was loaded. I said that case of wood with Coca-Cola. She said fine. And then in 30 seconds time she said, I wanna live like common people. I wanna do whatever common people do. Wanna sleep with common people. I wanna sleep with common people like you. What else could I do? I said, oh, I'll see what I can do. I took her to a supermarket. I don't know why, but I just started somewhere. So it started there. I said, pretend you got no money. And she just laughed and said, are you so funny? I said, yeah. I can't see anyone else smiling. Are you sure? You wanna live like common people. You wanna see whatever common people see. Wanna sleep with common people. You wanna sleep with common people like me. But she didn't understand. And she just smiled and held my hand. I went to the flagship of the shop. I cut your hair and get a job. I smoked some facts and played some pool. Pretend you never went to school. And still you never get it right. It's when you're late in bed at night, watching roaches climb the wall. If you called your dad, he could stop it. Oh yeah. And drink and screw, because there's nothing else to do.